spiritual detective, music for the mentally ill. Dozens of doctors trying to figure out what's wrong. They claim I will recover before long. Is he really sick or does he take too many hits from a bong? Eventually, they reject me and tell me to run along. Extreme intelligence, but not productive in society's eyes. I'm so destructive, man. Destructive. Killing in the apple, St. Mark's place. So many different people, an eclectic mix of size, shape, and race. Why do I stand out? Everyone absorbs my face. I don't identify with my species. I'm not one of them, nothing they can teach me, cause most of them lack a decent brain stem. If you saw my true IQ score, you would be flabbergasted. But most of the time, my mind is blasted. Open windows from the assistance of acid. This planet's an uncharted island, and I'm forever stranded. Philosophy, come the superfluous, redundant, pleonastic tautologies. You're like a parrot or a broken record. What the fuck you jotting down on that clipboard? That I'm out of my gourd. Write equations on the hospital wall. Steal a scalpel and cut out my left ball. The zombies looking for noggins to chow down on. This is my world and shit will be dark from now on.
When I'm manic, I'm invincible. My thought process is quite conceptual. Drug abuse combined with mental illness. My sickness abuse when I'm manic, I'm fearless.
Maladaptive patterns of outlandish behavior. Cause the god of Zordon's my fucking savior. Don't inflate, don't inflate, don't inflate, don't inflate.